Kevin Pietersen's available for selection again. Graeme Swann will be taking the earliest flight home. He's unfortunately got a strain in his lower back, and that allied with his knee problem means that it's best for him to go home and get ready for the World Cup now. Well, of course, it's a big blow. He's an important part of our side. He's a world-class performer, and he's full of confidence, obviously, after the Ashes. But, you know, these things happen. We're coming towards the end of a long, hard tour, and, you know, certainly the physical challenges are starting to take their toll. You asked about a third player, Brisbane. He's already on a flight home. He's got a grade one or grade two tear of his calf muscle, but we anticipate him being ready for the first game of the World Cup as well. Well, there are two players coming back, one from injury, one from rest. James Anderson is back and he's available for selection. Stuart Broad, I don't anticipate being ready for any games in this series. But it's good to have him out here with the squad again. He's going to be an integral part of our World Cup campaign. And having him out here training with us, working with our sports science people out here, is where he should be. And we anticipate him being ready for the start of the World Cup as well. I think one of the areas that I've been really happy with on this tour is the fact that some of our fringe players have come in and done very well, and people like Bresnan in the test matches, who came and did superbly, Tremel at the same. These guys stepped into the breach, and I think we've seen Shazad grow in the first three limited overs games, and I think they're great opportunities for some of our fringe players now. And we're gonna need, you know, with the schedules that we are given these days, we need a squad in which we can rotate, certainly fast bowlers, because they are the ones at greatest risk of injury. But certainly a strong squad is invaluable to England. We've had a poor start to the one-day series, so we intend to finish strongly. We're here to win these games. It is not only preparation for the World Cup. And it's important that we play good, hard cricket in these final four one-day games. Well, in the first two games, by the halfway mark in each game, we were ahead, I'd say. And, you know, we were in good positions to win those games from there. We weren't good enough to do that. Also, you know, there's been some good performances from the Australians. In the last game, we were below par with the bat. You know, that was... to win from that position, we would have had to had an outstanding session in the field. I thought we fielded and bowled with the sort of spirit and determination and application that we want to see from the England side, but we didn't have enough runs. Adelaide has been a great ground for us on this tour so far. Yeah, the first-class game was very good for us, the test match, the 2020 game. So it's good to be back here. Our guys feel very comfortable here, of course, and it's a great place to play. Both the city and the ground it's an outstanding venue. So we're excited. We're looking forward to it, and we're going to go out there and play to win, of course.